Many students across the Tampa Bay area will begin school again in just 2 days. And just hours ago, the St. Pete Housing Authority held a back-to-school event with the NFL Alumni Association for students in need of supplies. And 10 Tampa Bay photojournalist Adam Vance was there as families collected what they need for a new year.
We've been staying with Jordan Park for almost like 8 years now.
My name is Miriam.
So this is our back-to-school event for the kids here in Jordan Park.
Adams.
We have the NFL labeled backpack.
It's just a great community to stay in. That's why I've been in Jordan Park for all this time, because it really is. They are very helpful.
So we have crayons, pencils.
I got a book bag, and I got my face painted.
We've got somewhere in the neighborhood of 200 backpacks.
I'm going to meet a new teacher.
But I think the most important thing is to get them a good start. Going back to school, education is really the key.
Look at the children, they're having fun.
Kids love the tree climbing exercise.
I'm going to the fifth grade.
It's good to see the smiles on the kids' faces.
Gonna learn some new stuff.
I remember seeing my grandma say, people don't care how much you know, they wanna know how much you care. And man, I'm telling you, this group and the Tampa Bay chapter cares about kids.
I will try to do my best.
Here we go.
And I'm just so happy to be here today with all these young people.
It makes me happy that my children are happy.
Would you like pizza after this?
That is terrific. There, the NFL Alumni Association donated backpacks and school supplies for that giveaway. As you could see, former players and cheerleaders were also there to visit with families. Wow.